What's up, guys? It's Cringe! Today on Cringe of You, we're gonna watch Replaced! Hopefully, I'll never get replaced! I'm Cringe. I do cringy stuff. I can't help it. Alright, so we're gonna watch this trailer. Hopefully, it's good. I don't know anything about it, but we're gonna find out, little billies and billets. Games, they were my favorite. I grew up with the SNES, of course. They were just my favorite. Mega Man. Oh no, actually, Mega Man wasn't my favorite. My like absolute favorite SNES game of all time was the Power Rangers game. Not the one from the movie, but the regular one. That will always be my favorite. I just love it to death. Yeah. But this one looks amazing. I actually really like this. I like the setup. I like the feel. Oh, I get a good bump. Ah, it looks lit. Replaced. Alright, so I don't do this very often, but a game tickles me and I just have to do it. 10 out of 10 cringes! Yeah! Heck yeah! And you know what comes with 10 out of 10 cringes? You get a cringe lord! Yeah, it looks amazing. It just looks so good. Ah! Yeah. They get a cringe award. Best game in July? Let's just say that. Because I'm running out of stuff to say about that. But they definitely get a cringe award. Because, like, this game looks fantastic. I really want to play that. I really want to play it now. It comes out in 2022, and I don't want to wait that long. Like, I really like... there's one on the channel right now. It's called Kentucky Route Zero. It looks really... really old school, really point and click. Go play that. I mean, go watch it on the channel, Kentucky Route Zero. Go ahead, Cringe Plays. Yeah, so I will definitely try to put this on the channel when it does come out. Hopefully I'll still be around by then. Way to get dark on us, Cringe. Anyways, yeah, this looks amazing. I definitely want to play it. They get a cringe award. You definitely deserve it, guys. Yeah. So, I will play this when it comes out, definitely. Thank you so much for joining me. I'm Cringe. This was Cringe Review. They get 10 out of 10 cringies. They got a cringe award. Yeah. So, like and subscribe if you want. There's this button.